Assalamu alaikum. Today's our topic is kinetic energy from the chapter number 6, that is work and energy. Before we discuss kinetic energy, I would like to give you the example like moving air. मूविंग एयर को हम कैसे कैसे उसको मूविंग एयर में एनर्जी है हम इसको कैसे बता सकते हैं या हम इसको कैसे प्रूव कर सकते हैं. द मूविंग एयर इज कॉल्ड विंड एज यू नो. सो वी कैन यूज़ विंड एनर्जी फॉर डूइंग वेरियस थिंग्स लाइक इट ड्राइव्स विंड माइल्स एंड पुशेस सेलिंग बोट्स इन द सीज और ओशंस और द रिवर्स. सिमिलरली मूविंग वाटर इन अ रिवर कैन कैरी वुड लॉग्स थ्रू लार्ज डिस्टेंसेस and can also be used to drive turbines for generating electricity. Moving body, here hamara yahan pe word aa raha hai moving, like moving air, moving water. So moving air, moving body jo hai uske andar jo energy possess kar rahi hai us energy ko kahenge kinetic energy. मोशन की वजह से जो एनर्जी क्रिएट हो रही है जो एनर्जी किसी बॉडी में पोजेस्ड है दैट इज कॉल्ड द काइनेटिक एनर्जी. सो डेफिनेशन ऑफ द काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज द एनर्जी बाय द बॉडी due to its motion is called kinetic energy. The energy possessed by the body due to motion is called the kinetic energy. जैसे मैंने अभी आपको पहले बताया कि like moving air, moving water, these both examples are the examples of the kinetic energy. So here we have its explanation. Explanation of the kinetic energy and we have to derive its formula of the kinetic energy. Derivation consider a body of mass m, mass of body that is m moving with a velocity that is v and stop after moving through some distance that is s. Due to the some opposing force such as the force of friction acting on it. So force of friction that the force that is opposes. Here I use the negative sign because this is the opposite force. So kinetic energy is equal to work done. Kinetic energy is equal to work done. So the velocity from which a body is moving, that is vf, is vi, initial velocity represented by v, final velocity that is zero because the object is at rest, and force is equal to minus ma. Or here we have acceleration that is minus F divided by M. From the third equation of the motion, from the third equation of motion that is 2As is equal to Vf square minus Vx square. So A, acceleration is equal to minus F divided by M as final velocity is equal to zero and initial velocity is V according to the statement. So minus 2 F over M multiply s is equal to minus b square. This minus sign cancel with this sign, so 2m is equal to b square. F is m multiply and 2 divide. F multiply s is equal to 1 by 2m v square. From the start, I have discussed that is force work done is equal to the kinetic energy. So F multiply s is equal to work done, and work done is equal to kinetic energy. So here is the formula of kinetic energy, that is half mv square. Kinetic energy possessed by a body of mass m moving with the velocity v. This is the formula, that is kinetic energy is equal to half mv